great to be here tonight. I've been opening a string of shows with Howie, and we're going to do another show in December in New York City, but I've been out in the Midwest the whole week, and I've been having such a great time, and I couldn't wait to come here. It looks so cool, and it is so cool, and my name is Lisa Bouchel, and I'm going to be, hi! I'm going to be playing you some of my songs tonight. My soul was screaming, I was in a mess. Started wondering if I feared my life more than my death is inevitable. You can't avoid it. Your tires can get tighter on down that same old road. When there's nowhere left to go, just gotta jump in. Jump in.
Thank you. was my heart did what my mind would never mind. Heart did what my mind would never mind. Heart did what my mind would never do.
If you could read my mind.
in a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. And I won't ever be set free as long as I'm a ghost that you can't see. Tell your thoughts could end. Just snag a paperback number, kind the drugstore says. When you reach the park where the heartaches come, the hero would be me. Oh, but heroes often you won't read that book again, because the ending's just too hard to take. I never thought I could act this way. I gotta say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone and I just can't get it back. If you could read my love, what a tale my thoughts could tell.
Thank you. That's a beautiful song. Got some steel guitar on it and stuff. So after that beautiful sentiment, I would like to play for you next the drinking song that I wrote. Just to change it up a bit. This particular drinking song I wrote is about tequila, our friend tequila. And it may or may not be a true story. I will not disclose. This song I actually recorded as a duet on my new record with John Popper from Blues Traveler, harmonica player and lead singer. And just great guy. And we did a really, really fun duet of it on my record. But he is not here tonight. And if he were, you would definitely notice him because he's like yay tall with like 20 harmonicas. So I'm gonna try to do his part in third person. I'm not gonna like try to pretend I'm him, and you know, I'm not inspired to be quite that creative tonight in the in the acting department. But I will do his part in third person, and hopefully you get the idea. This is called Only the Tequila Talking. Tequila lifted my spirits.
but you're so beautiful. I said, boy, you're just my type. I can really fall for you. So think I can drive home tonight. Will you be a gentleman? Will you care if I don't call? It's just the tequila talking. So super eight. He said the sex would be amazing, but it really wasn't that great. So blame it on the lies we told, blame it on the alcohol. It was only the tequila talk. You should have took it with a grain of salt. He said, God, you're so beautiful. Just my type. I think I can really fall for you. Don't think I can drive home from the Wally tonight. Will you be a gentleman? He said, will you care if I don't call? It's just the tequila talk, yeah. Yeah, let's take it with a grain of salt.
That's a fun one, right? So I do have a song. I was talking about John Popper from Blues Traveler, speaking of him, that my first tour I went on, I opened for Blues Traveler, and it was an interesting situation because back then I was told I had to leave on a Wednesday from Philly, and I was due in New Orleans on a Saturday. I needed to like sub out all my local gigs, and I said, what's my budget? What budget? So I kind of just packed my trunk with a bunch of canned goods and a can opener and my costumes in the back seat, and I just took off, you know. It was an amazing experience, 8-week tour, and they were wonderful to me, and you know, we ended up recording together and becoming friends. But I thought to myself recently, I really had not written a song to kind of document that experience, and it's kind of a unique experience. So I did write a song about it, and I called the song Whole Lotta Highway, and that's actually the title track to my new record. So I'd like to play that song for you. This one's called Whole Lotta Highway, and it's completely autobiographical and kind of interesting. Thank you again for sharing my music with me and listening. It's kind of you.
Loading up my suitcase, I was gone away. Trunk was jammed with food in cans. I had 21 songs ready to play. Alarm screamed at 6 a.m. Saw my mother sunrise. I was born with a gypsy curse, but I still started shaking when a hippie burst. Cause I was going to find myself, going to find myself. From the minute that I pulled out of my driveway, headed off to find myself, given I learned all to wear. It takes a whole Charlotte, fuel and a bite.
St. Louis to perform. Yeah. I wrote a song when I was down there called Snapshot of St. Louis. I don't really take pictures, but I kind of like use my songs as like, you know, a snapshot of where I was with the lyrics and the stories. So I'll play that song for you, and then I promise to pick it up and make it really upbeat for the rest of it. So this one's called Snapshot of St. Louis.
Cool my engines for a while. Come lay back down to ponder my fate, and I slip into the dreams I can't steer. Once where you and me, we never say goodbye. Hug the world with the songs I cry, and we lay back down, and you hold me very near. Just one more time. Maybe I gotta cool my engines for a while. Come back down, much less perfect. And you never wanna know. You better save the girl for herself. Yeah. Sometimes it's worse than I would ever let it show. You gotta save the girl for herself. But I really wanna love you tonight.
Silver structure, reach for a sky, try to puncture, but it came back down to touch St. Louis again.
Thank you so much. I'm going to do one more tune for you. Thank you. I am Lisa Bouchelle, and thanks to the theater for having me here, and thank you very much to Howie Day for allowing me to open for his great show, which will be coming up after this song. He's amazing, so let's hear it for the theater and for Howie. Thank you for including them. So there is going to be a short intermission after my next tune, where I will be out in the lobby and I will be selling my merchandise and, you know, taking mailing list names or whatever you might be interested in. So definitely stop out and meet me if you wish. This one's called Love is Supposed to be Fun. Hopefully it is for you. At least 90% of the time, right? Yeah. Am I believing?
without you in my bed. You drive me crazy. I'm laughing all the while. You turn your cynicism up a set my smile. Oh, what's the problem?